माय स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम. स्टूडेंट्स, अर्लियर वी हैव डन नंबर 6 एंड 7 इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिकैप ऑफ दीज नंबर्स. सो वी आर डूइंग सम एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड विद नंबर 1 to 7. गॉट इट स्टूडेंट्स? सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट रिकैप. ऑन पेज नंबर 42, write the date over here. What is today's date? 23rd 10 20. Here you will write classwork, and what you will do in this exercise, you will just match the same numbers. Here you can see, here are some bubbles, and in the bubbles there are some numbers are written over here. So what you have to do, you have to match these numbers to these numbers. You will draw a line for matching the numbers. So can you tell me, students, which number is this? This is number 1. Which number is this? This is number 1. So can you see where is number 1 here in this line? Is this number 1? Is this number 1? Yes. So you will match. Which number is this? This is number 2. Can you tell me where is number 2 in this line? Is this number 2? Is this number 2? Is this number 2? Yes. So you will match. So can you tell me which number is this? This is number 3. Is this number 3? Is this number 3? Is this number 3? Yes, this is number 3. So you will draw a line and you will match the number. Which number is this? This is number 4. So can you tell me where is number 4? Is this number 4? No. Is this number 4? Yes. So you will match it. Which number is this? This is number 5. So can you tell me, is this number 5? No. Is this number 5? Yes. So you will match. Which number is this? This is number 6. So you will match with the number 6. Can you tell me, is this number 6? No. Is this number 6? Yes. So you will match. Which number is this? This is number 7. So you will match. Is this number 7? Yes, this is number 7. So you will match it. Very good, students. Now we will do this exercise. So write the date on the top of the page. Write 23 10 20, and here you will write classwork. Got it, students? So let's start this exercise. So first of all, I will tell you what you will do in this exercise. You can see in each box there are some animals. First of all, you will count the animals in each box and circle the correct number. You will count and you will circle the correct number. Got it, students? So let's start counting. 1 2 3 4 and 5. So you will circle the correct number. Is this number 5? No. Is this number 5? Yes. So you will circle it. So let's start. Count the animals. 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. 6 birds are here. So you will circle on number 6. Is this number 6? No. Is this number 6? Yes. So you will circle on it. What are these? These are monkeys. Let's count the monkeys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So you will circle on number 7. What are these? These are reds. Let's count 1, 2, 3 and 4. Is this number 4? Is this number 4? Yes. So you will circle on it. What is this? This is a tiger. And how many tiger is here? Only one tiger. So you will circle on number 1. Very good. What are these? These are crows. Have you listened the story, the crow and the pitcher? And this is a crow. So how many crows are here? 2 crows. So you will circle on number 2. Is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? Yes. So you will circle on it. Very good, students. So you will do these 2 exercises and you will send your work in the Google Classroom app by 5 p.m. And please try to send work in the PDF form. And please write the name at the top of the page and please write date and classwork also. Thank you. We will meet in another video.